could be heard on the Capitol Beltway around Washington, D.C. early this morning. A tractor-trailer transporting Black and Gus, there's Black or Gus, was stopped on the side of the Beltway while the driver changed the flat tire.
Well, I wonder if those cows named Black and Gus were actually Black Angus cows, perhaps.
Black and Gus.
Which is a possibility that I thought...
Are you thinking I misinterpreted something?
No, no. That was a government source, wasn't it?
That's funny, Black.
Anyway, enough about our cow naming imperative.